Welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. We're again at Burg. We're going to be fishing for breams. And the reason for that, actually, I can show you on my Discord channel here. There's all the breams I caught. This one is 76 silver for the white bream. Hey, Baba Woody, how's it going? And for all the other breams, that's 42 silver. And here's some more, 28 silver. And it also roaches too. So all together, 308. So I'm looking at about 400 plus silver. I am going to that location right now. I don't blame you. Float fishing can be a pain in the ass. I'm just doing bottom fishing to get my bottom skill up, so I'm going right straight to bream fishing. Might have to show that guy how to play the game. He's breaking reels. I mean, the guy right there, he bought the hell is that Sputnik 6000 or some dang thing, and he overloaded it and broke it. He just bought that reel. I don't know. I don't know how you could break a reel soon you bought it. Okay, we're using pearl barley. Clip is... there is no clip. But you want clip 15 at least. 4332. We're at section F7. I'm just using simple stuff. The Simmons deadly loop hook, medium 8 with pearl barley. I agree. How come that one needed to be fixed and these ones don't? Now I got my beepers on because I'm having a hard time hearing them bells. I don't know what's going on with it. This one, that might be reset too. Alright, gonna grab my spud rod here. Using white bream mix. Now, I made this one right here. Bloodworms 10 and redworms 10 crushed with the bloodworms, maggot, and fennel. But also somebody sent me this right here. This is for the PVA type setup. Ground peas, bloodworms, aminal feed pellets 8-4 and bloodworm feed pellets 3 with the earthworm extract. However, you also, what the hell's going on with that mouse? There's also this one right here I made. This one right here is cornflower, bloodworms, casters, maggots, chopped worms with caramel. There's three setups that we can use, but I'm gonna use the one I made. This is at 15, so I want the old cast, right? Yeah, I don't think that was 15. I apologize for the beepers. If it's annoying now, we'll change it. Bite rate slow. Yeah, that's gonna be annoying, ain't it? First white bream. Well, I'm glad somebody don't. I know bad, but not complaining, and people were complaining about it, like really badly. It's like, God, that's annoying. That's why he uses just the flashers. These Breams should start picking up very soon here. Getting around that time. I don't even know if I cast that spud rod at the right spot. For some odd reason, it seemed like I cast it further than the 15. But if I pull it out, then I have to recast it, I lose 10. But also, I can't recast again for 18 in-game hours, otherwise they'll overfeed the fish. Got very quiet. Pond ain't working. Well, there goes the roaches. Yeah, for to be courtesy to you guys, I'm gonna change these. I got the other blinkers too with no noise. The only bad thing about the no noise, I mean, I'm not going anywhere. At least I'm targeting the fish I'm after. I'm using the pro barley so I can catch Wegger bream, but I'm also using the ground bait to catch the white bream. So it kind of works in both ways. I just removed the message because there's no point in having it. I'm going to change it anyways. In the 3 hours times, I managed to catch 98 fish. I also managed to get a whole percent on the bottom fishing too. If I could do that again, that'll put me at about 98%. I some reason think that this did not reach a spot that I casted. Although people are telling me that I should use float fishing to catch the white brains, but then that defeats the purpose of bottom fishing to get the skill up. Must have dropped the bait. I seen it move. Come on, take it already. I'm gonna actually fix this one right now. spot might be slowly dying because I was catching here. I was catching many, many roaches. Although the game just resets, so the bite rate might be shot. Or they moved them. Either they moved the breams or they changed the what they're biting on. Or this is not right. That's at 15, so why did it look like it didn't cast to 15? I'm gonna try a different bait here. Could try for regular breams too. Hope I didn't overfeed the fish. Oh, that was a hard hit. Yeah, they just went through the breams. Least it feels like it. Six. 6 fish and nothing more. Borrow. That's what I'm using. Whoa, my or can you lift the real the rod up? Now I see the breams coming out steady. Quite annoyed. Nope. Yeah, I think I killed the bite rate. I'm gonna, Alt F4 real quick and then reload the game. So I'm gonna use the ground bait that the person that one guy sent me. That's based on the PVA setup. I'm gonna use this one that has the pellets in it. Alright, so I relogged, so hopefully the bite rate is better. Okay, so you got a third count now? And welcome back. That fish just let go. I don't know if I screwed that up or not. Okay. Who is Angel then? Angel G N G N G? I get somebody always just liking his stream. It don't really show me who does, but it's alright. How come I thought it was you? I thought you had three accounts and I thought that was you. Okay, so now I know. What is wrong with this thing? Going crazy like that. I need to see why setting a hook is almost breaking my line. It could be that, but that can't be the reason. I don't think it's this either. It might be the grease, perhaps. I don't know. The mechanism can't be that either. It's doing this with this pole too. And this is my carp rods. The heck? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Hey Jack, how's it going? What's up with the small broom? I do, I think I do. Yeah, I got flies. Do you need flies? Should have waited, but I gotta wait till it pulls. Set the damn rock down, then the fish won't be on it no more. Come on, take it. Yeah, I'll give you some here in a minute. Trying to see what these fish are doing. Not really make up his mind. This account right here? Or that new account you're on. Actually, I think I'm doing pretty good, actually. New account, okay, gotcha. Okay, just say something in chat so I can see your name. Boy, they're active now, aren't they? Okay, I see you. Okay, I'll hurry up and click your name before another fish bites. One sec. There you go. They just basically split it. Be aware of catching 10 kg pikes, yeah. You're welcome. See, I should have the exact same amount as I just basically split it. So I got 65, you got 64. It came up as 64.5, but I couldn't split it that way. I don't think you want a half a fly. Yeah, no kidding. I didn't even push that button. All I did was push the button to pick up the rod and it freaking. It's not the 4 key, it's a 1 key, but yet it hit 4 instead. At the same time. Alright, yeah, take it easy. Thank you for stopping by. We got a new computer. Actually, the Pearl Barley is working pretty good there, Jack. I do got flies, but I'm trying to work them at bottom fishing. Otherwise, I would be using the flies for the float. I did not, a little gibble. So what are you playing on now then? I actually have backups what I'm gonna do. If something does happen to my computer, which I hope it don't, I use my computer for work, and it's only basically about a year and a few months old. I take care of it. I don't go on no weird thing, no sites or nothing. I got no viruses. I don't legally download stuff. That's great. Hey, Francie, how's it going? Mean, the only thing that concerns me is that it gets overheated or something, but this is why I keep track of my stats right here when I'm streaming. It'll tell me exact temperature or not, but the CPU, it's like 3.40 gigahertz. But that's why I got a backup stored. When December comes, or whatever date that so-called Steam Deck comes out, I am planning to purchase it. And if I can install Russian Fishing 4 on there, and tell you one thing, I will. I mean, I can program the device easily to work the controls on there. That's what I'm doing on here. At least this way, if I hook into a big fish and it takes too long to get, and when nature calls, I can just get up and take it with me. Cause God knows you can't bring a desktop into the bathroom with you. Cause some of the fish, Christ, I put the this grass carp in my status. This one right here, 36.1 kilograms. This one took me 45 minutes to an hour to catch. Luckily, I didn't have no problem with bladder or anything like that. But that was a person that heard somebody fished a beluga sturgeon, I think it was. It was like a blue tag, and it took this guy like literally 15 real hours to catch. I mean, 15. I mean, you gotta had other people playing the game besides you to even catch that fish, 'cause what are you gonna do for 15 hours while sitting there fighting a fish? I mean, it's sure that you gotta go bathroom during that time, or you gotta eat, you gotta drink, whatnot. And there'd be no way impossible that you can just sit there for 15 hours straight. I mean, could you guys do that? Ooh, a nice white bream there. Let's see, 33 fish, and it's actually been exactly an hour about. Actually, I don't think that's bad at all. So if I'm catching that many fish in an hour, if I'm correct, by it's 3 hours time, I should have a full net. Hopefully have my bottom skill about 98 to 99% by then. Okay, for some reason my stream quit working for a second. Well, I know bream fishing is not the most exciting fish to catch. I promise this, though, once I get my bottom skill to 100%, I'm going to go back to carp fish. Can you see the light reflected in the water? Like, I can see the. The lights, but when they actually can see them. Huh, that's pretty cool. I wish I could target these dang whitefish more easier. Trying to figure if I should be cast this or not. I don't know how long I've been in the water for. Is about 2000. That should be able to, because there's 18 hours. So you guys know it's 2.5 minutes per hour in the game, right? So that would be 45 minutes. So it should be time to recast this. I think this line I'm gonna recast because I haven't seen a bite on this thing like almost the whole entire day. So around 5:40, I have to recast that again. I'm not even targeting roaches right now. I'm literally farming off them though. I want to be careful with that. That thing was hitting hard. Boy, this thing's hitting hard. What the heck? Get a freaking trophy to break something. It's not making sense. What the heck this fish is doing, but just playing. Look at that. This fish is acting funny. I think it might got a ripper here. Probably as soon as the fish takes off, it's gonna pull drag probably because it's acting funny. Oh, I mean, even locked. That's a nice bream. Well, if temperature is consistent, and so is the weather. I wanted a way to create a ground bait that's actually meant for white bream and regular bream. Might have to experiment with that. The only problem is just the attractant. Only can use one. So if I'm correct, in another hour, I should have about 90 fish. Actually, I caught like 30 fish within a half hour. And with them changing the water bodies, like for example, the changing Cory I heard, are they doing a remake of it or just adding something to it? Like how Mosquito? I mean, I'm more afraid they're gonna mess with this lake and then we wouldn't know where everything is at anymore. I think Old Burg is fine the way it is. I mean, we know where everything is at. We got Sleepy Hollow, we got here, we got back here behind that island over there. I used to know an excellent pike spot on Mosquito Lake before they changed everything, but that's gone. I believe I still have old videos a long time ago from that area. I think I made a category like a long time ago. With Russian Fishing 4. I don't see it no more though. Sort by the oldest, maybe? Yeah, it's right here. It's like right here off this white little dock right here, next to this tree in the grass. Always catching pike there. Large perch too. And it's a shame they got rid of it though. I haven't really quite fished New Mosquito that often because I don't know where everything is at anymore. I mean, I caught a 7.5 kilogram pike it there before, or by the camp. I was using the that black hunter with the stripes on it. catching only undersized fish right now. Oh, nice, 7.8. I might go thereafter. Try to get this net full. But it seems to me that the roaches are helping getting the bottom up. Sleepy, dang. Yeah, I haven't gone to bed yet. It's been like 18, 20 hours now, been up. And it's really starting to take to show. Yeah, this grind's really getting slower. Come on, eh? Quick, give me these garbage fish. Hello, Austin. How's it going? Shouldn't be not be damaging your gear if on the first fish like that, unless you're locking it or have your drag set too high. When I'm doing pike fishing, I have about 35 retrieve and about 25 on the friction break. I don't really go anything higher than that. Unless I really have to, but not always. Hopefully I get my last 20 fish here.
Thank you.
This is ridiculous. I ain't catching any fish barely. I know it's it'll be picked up here soon. Oh. Hey, Babooly. You know, I tell you, some of these people in chat down there can really drive you nuts. I mean, you try to help people out and stuff, but they don't listen. I'm having issues with this. Some reason, the rods here, they're trying to, it's like, I can't even set the hook without trying to break my line. I don't even got to drag that high even. Ah, you're not one of them. I don't know how a person can damage a reel like that off of one fish. But he's fishing Atlantic salmon. So when they run, they they can burn your drag quick if you're not careful. That's why I don't fish Atlantic salmons that often. Right. Wait, you mean mine? Yeah, leader's kind of getting really worn out. That's what I'm trying to ask him what he's using. It sounds like he's using a friction of 16. But if you're hooking in the Atlantic salmon, they start running. You need something to actually control them fish. I mean, there is a skill with the spin fishing here. He's probably using the wobblers, if I'm correct. That won't be it. One of these setups helps you control the fish better. So, what you want to do is look at the reel, but also look at the gear ratios too. Trying so hard to fight to get to 90 to 100 fish. I really don't think I'm gonna get no answers down there from a lot of these people. Let me get done with this and I'll show you something here. Wait, is he using float fishing? What level is your main? Small, small fish. A level 27. You can fish tongue then, right? Oh. The hell is this? What is going on with this rod? It's gotta be this leader. The friction break ain't that high, so It has to be a leader. That was a big Bream, but Jesus, I couldn't even pull it. I think it was the leader. Why this leader said the same thing? No, there ain't nothing wrong with this leader at all. You need help with the bleak farming? Do you have this rod yet? 1 minute. Let me deal with this fish first. This is my go-to rod for the bleaks. This is the Siren Bolognese. And I got the I don't know why I got that reel on there. But I got it on here because it can go on Balea and catch bleaks a lot. You don't have one. I don't know exactly how much a Bolognese rod is. Right, I know you're level 7. At your level, I really wouldn't worry about catching too many bleaks unless you're free farming them. Okay. It can almost fish the whole entire time off a mosquito with the bark tree larva, catching crucins, the gibbles, the roaches. You can do that all the way straight to it can come here. I just need two more fish and I can go check the cafe orders and sell the fish I have. Never mind. I just put the rod down and just go over to the shop. Christ, some sleepers are hard to find. That's nice. I think he's at Mosquito, far as I remember, if you remember what he said he was at. White Bream order up. Not bad. Alright, so I am going to end the video here. On the next video, I will be streaming off of Sura Pond. Try to see if we can get some roaches and get the bottom skill up. If you guys like the video, please hit the like button. You guys want, you guys should subscribe as well. I appreciate the support. And I thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all next time.